by proclaiming himself King of the Jews and his sentence.
To be crucified. To be crucified. To be crucified.
The pain he endured for us, wasted minutes to the will of God and drank the fateful cup. Saddened by the failure of his friends to stay awake, alone in the garden, he desperately prayed. The stress of it all put his body into shock. Even Peter would betray him before the third crow of the cock. His spirit was crushed as he sweated drops of blood, thinking about the agony, what would drove him was his love. He knew that they denied him, he knew that he'd be beat, but it'd all be worth it, cause his spell saves defeat. The man of sorrows from Isaiah 53, the one well acquainted with great suffering and grief. For blessed and afflicted, he is for our transgression. He bore the sins of many and made intercession. For the joy set before him, he endured the cross and his shame. He was the Passover lamb for all he was
could
slain.
Could nobody save me, but the cross carry on.
Take up my infirmity,
but the cross carry on.
Remove my iniquity,
but the cross carry on.
He took away the barrier, he's the cross carrier.
Brought before the chief priest, had a phony trial. When asked if he was the son of God, he offered no denial. He was taken to the soldiers, dressed in a scarlet robe. He was ridiculed and mocked. Humiliation did not stop. After being thawed, the crown of thorns was thrust upon his head. Already at this point, our Lord was almost dead. Crowd spit on him, hurled insults in disgrace. Laughed at him and struck him, then ripped the beard from his face. Beatings drove the thorns deeper into his skin. The people were appalled at the grotesque sight of him. Whips ripped his flesh open, his bones exposed. So disfigured, he looked unhuman, as Isaiah had foretold. Heard Satan's demons celebrating his awful sight, but Jesus would have the victory in this eternal spiritual fight. Repeatedly he fell weak from the blood loss, but with the help of Simon, he made it to the cross.
Nobody save me, but the cross carry on.
Take up my infirmity,
but the cross carry on.
Remove my iniquity,
but the cross carry on.
He took away the barrier, he's the cross carrier.
Caused excruciating pain. Everything about his death was very inhumane. His arms stretched further than they normally would be, dislocating his shoulders from the pull of gravity. Shocks of pain radiating through his arms and legs, almost losing consciousness from all the blood he shed. Felt more pain as he pushed up on his legs just to breathe. Even from the mental torment, he was offered no relief. Refused the proposal of a drink of drugged wine. He chose to face death without a clouded mind, feeling rejection and shame as he hung there bare. But being abandoned by God was beyond compare. Yet he offered forgiveness just before he died. It is finished, he said, then they pierced his side. The curtain tore to the earth, vomited the graves. Surely this man was the Son of God who saved.
Nobody save me, but the cross carry on.
Take up my infirmity,
but the cross carry on.
Remove my iniquity,
but the cross carry on.
He took away the barrier, he's the cross carrier. Nobody save me,
but the cross carry on.
Take up my infirmity,
but the cross carry on.
Remove my iniquity,
but the cross carry on.
He took away the barrier, he's the cross carrier.
Nobody save me, but the cross carry on.
Take up my infirmity,
but the cross carry on.
Remove my iniquity,
but the cross carry on.
He took away the barrier, he's the cross carrier. Could nobody save me,
but the cross carry on.
Take up my infirmity,
but the cross carry on.
Remove my iniquity,
but the cross carry on.
He took away the barrier, he's the cross carrier.
Could nobody save me, take up my infirmities. remove my iniquities. He took away the barrier. He's the cross carrier.